Ryan Sandoval is working to find funding for the Nevada Education Savings Accounts, a school voucher program. A coalition met today to fight those plans. The coalition Public Money, Public Schools argues that vouchers hurt students, families, and taxpayers by sending tens of millions of dollars to private schools that they say are not held accountable for student achievement. They also say voucher programs have been unsuccessful in other states.